Here is Danny, and today, DICE has shown off a teaser for their new Pacific DLC. We see a American GI looking out from his ship towards the islands. What island it is, I have no idea. We also can see some new customization options, but no idea if they will actually release. There's also multiple kinds of vessels in the water, but since I'm not Flagfire, I can't really tell what for ships those are. However, a friend of mine has noticed that the plane in the background might be a SPD Dauntless. Also, thanks to my mate Mozzie, we caught a good look at a Japanese soldier standing in some tunnels. The full trailer is set to release on the 23rd of October, with the full update coming probably a little bit later, assuming it is not getting delayed. Chapter 5 itself is called War in the Pacific. It also looks like the trailer will drop during Ajax-Chelsea in the Champions League, and since I'm in the stadium, I can't directly cover it. DICE, please? But hey, that's all I got for now. This was Danny, and I see you on the battlefields.